42nd Street Times Square, Friday night, almost 9 p.m. It's like a ghost town. Okay, everyone, everywhere. I'm making this video so one day I will sit and watch it when New York is back to normal.
Citizen,
nice one. To Bryant Park, make some video of Bryant Park. Entertainment business is down. Normally a lot of people here with a lot of street entertainment, they're making money every time. There are no tourists, nothing but entertainment not by itself. So I'm going down to Bryant Park and I'm gonna take the train from there instead of taking it from school. The model store. This is one of the big sporting stores. They went out of business. So you can see the store is empty. Model sporting goods. The normal sports for US equipment. They are out of business now. And a lot of business folding down. I don't like to edit my videos. I want my viewers to see it as raw as I saw it on the screen. Yeah. So I don't edit my video. this is Bank of America Tower. Very big tower. Very long. Bank of America. So right now I'm on 6th Avenue. Avenue of Americas. 42nd Street. Which takes me to Bryant Park. But I don't think you can get any good view in Bryant Park. So this is the place I need to take my train. 42nd Street. Bryant Park Station. I think I'll walk down further. So let me go through the park. I don't think there's anything, but let's just tour the park in a minute. Normally in the summer, they used to have the New York City Fashion Week in the Bryant Park here. You can see the empty space park. They will set a big tent for the New York City again Fashion Week. Normally it happens somewhere in the spring before summer, but this year they didn't have it at all. In the winter, so they will turn the park here to, normally in the winter they will turn the park here to ice skating is coming. Comes here in the winter time, they'll set the ice skating. The building right in front of me is the biggest library in US. I'm not sure if it's bigger than, but it's the biggest library in New York. That's the New York City Main Library on Fifth Avenue. So I'll go through there. So again, this is Bryant Park and it's Friday, but we can see it's a ghost park. Nobody in the park. They have a few stores here, they sell food, drinks, but everything is closed. Everything is closed in the park. This is one of the small New York City park, right in the middle of the city, the busy area. And you can see the social distance. This is social distance. Stay 6 feet, 2 meters apart. Social distance in US, the park. You can see all the chairs, tables. Nobody's here. Normally you see, even if it's rainy, they have this umbrella, big umbrella thing. So you will see some people around. Obviously, have the beautiful fountain is still working. Still working. So that's Bryant Park. I'm going to leave the park now. Down there they have the restaurant. I'll pass through there, see if the restaurant is open. I'll go through my right. I don't want to walk on the pier. So we can see, normally they put a tent here, they cover the top, and they have a nice drinking spot here. Very beautiful. Come here in the night, beautiful, whether rain or shine. It's beautiful always. It's a very small park, but they have everything here. Very enjoyable place. Trying to put on my mask. So that's the Bryant Park again.
So beautiful,
and it's got nice buildings around it too. I mean, we have the main business district, 42nd Street, 56th Avenue. It's a business area, but they were able to design a nice, beautiful park right in the middle of the city.
You walk in, take a short break, come and relax in the park, especially summertime. And they used to sell things around here. They even have a children's playground. This is a play place, like a horse ride for children. Machine wooden horse. See all the tables. Nobody's here. Nobody's here.
And that's the restaurant in front of me. This restaurant is a building. Very busy place and very expensive. Only the upper middle class rich can